Alright, so today we're gonna be going. I need to go get blood oil real quick to plant the synthetic fiber. Probably did the Cyclops take the Sunbeam radio message. At least. At least the radio message and blood oil. For sure. Maybe you should drink some water real quick. Yeah. Oh, it's probably down here, isn't it? Thank you. The scary part is here. Back home. Oh, I have blood oil planted. Are you kidding me? Oh well. I am my camera.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Should be plenty of room now. Oh, the fabricator. Synthetic fiber or fiber mesh, and then benzene. Synthetic fibers, all for the advanced suit. Reinforced. Oh, I have all that. One more diamond. Boom. Reinforced dive suit, baby. Pennant. So fine. Is this a Sunbeam?
This is Sunbeam. You know Aurora. We're from a little transgov on the far side of Andromeda, and we have a saying there. There's no bad without the good, no good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former. That only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter. Might just be we're in. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunbeam out.
Do I have anything in storage? It's mostly food and stuff. Yeah. Lithium. Damn it. I got my gold right there. Let me see if I can eat some food real quick. Instantly cooked, delicious. Silver and lithium. Probably do the silver first, cause that's a bitch. Glass once I can see. I need the stalker key. So I could take off the computer chip and advanced wiring kit. Thank you. so I need lithium. I need 6 lithium and 3 stalker teeth. Daytime, so let's go see.
All systems online.
Detecting increased foreign bacteria levels in the water. Performing a self-scan is advised.
I saw the Reaper. He's over there. So let's go this way then. Scan.
Self-scan complete. Foreign bacteria count has reached statistically significant levels. No adverse effects detected. Be vigilant for symptoms.
This is pissing me off. There's nothing. How is that not giving me a fucking key? There it is, yes. I saw that tooth on the front of his mouth. Alright, so a whole bunch of cords. And at least it's nighttime. I can see them easier. Oof. Big hit. I just need three lithium, or six lithium, shit. This has to say, I think this is the Sunbeam.
We're landing close to the Aurora. Flotation device is active, but we've got some big old fish in the water with us, and I don't know how long we're gonna last. We're close to the crash site, so bring radiation protection. Four out.
Well, I fixed it.
Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Okay, I can unpin this. Lubricant, I just know I need it. That's right outside, so. Right is fabricator, not left. For the Cyclops, almost there. Repair this. Doesn't let me repair from this side. Let's see. Grab. Change that out. Alright. Good to go.
Systems online.
think that's the jelly shrooms. I know there's lithium everywhere down there. More. This is gonna be long. It took forever. What's up with all the fucking diamond? Bullshit. Ow. Fuck you. Where'd my sea moth go? Alright, 3 more lithium. Can't be too hard. Fucking prawn suit with the drill arms. I need to get the drill arms. One more. freaking sea glide on the first one. I swear my sea moss was a little bit more green than that. Alright. Got the lithium, let's go. Now it's all about finding an exit out of here. You gotta be kidding me. Some bullshit. Oh God! It scared me. probably already did the 3 titanium ingots. I know I did 2 for sure. See, look, it is a little teal or greenish more than blue, and under there it was blue. That was weird. It's weird. What I got, and I was already on the right side. Take a water, 2 waters. About to build the Cyclops. Hell yeah. Boom, it's ready. Now I just need to find a place that's deep enough.
all systems online.
Embarrassing if not. Behold the glory. Be the episode, I think, too.
What's up, dude?
What's up, Dad?
Nothing.
Just built the Cyclops and Subnautica.
Nice.
Alright, so we just built the Cyclops. I wanted to get. To the Sunbeam
systems online
radio call. So we're gonna take this over back to the bees.
Engine power everything. Up. I can do real quick. Ingredients unknown. But first, the radio.
Aurora, we're approaching the planet now. We have a landing site for you that's... Well, it's better than the alternatives. We've sent you the coordinates. It'll take us a couple of days to align our orbit. Should be able to establish direct contact with you during that time. Then we're coming in to get you. Cross your fingers, the weather holds. Don't leave us waiting. Sunbeam out.
All systems online.
Of course, it's pitch black. Another radio message already? Bases are deserted and quiet. Whoa.
reinforcement platform schematic.
Your best probability of interfacing with this facility.
I'll read that later.
By accessing the control room in the lower section.
Going down, down, down to Goblin Town. Reporter. That goes to the floating island. It's so quiet. Ooh.
The control panel is broadcasting a message. Translation reads, warning, infected individuals may not disable the weapon. This planet is under quarantine.
Yeah, we already know that, don't we?
Whether their purpose is aesthetic or functional. Further data required.
It would be both. Explore, because I want to get this shit on video. There's a Reaper down there, I think. I good. This teleporter goes to the floating islands. Interesting. This. How do I get out of here? Good for now. 25 minutes left. Jesus.
There it goes. 30 seconds. Scary. I think I missed it because of these clouds.
Survivor, we see you. Man, I don't know how you held out down there. We broke an atmosphere and we're descending towards the landing site.
Is that a building down there? What do you mean you can't identify it? Hold on. No turning back now. Positions, everyone. Touching down in 10, 9, 8. It's coming from the building? Change course. Set thrusters to full.
Sunbeam's gone. It's a shame, but we all know it happens either way. So in the next episode, I'm gonna build the prawn suit and upgrade the prawn suit. Oh shit. Upgrade the prawn suit and the Cyclops, and then it's to the Lost River. Fun. Those will be in the next few episodes. I'm just gonna go back to base and save.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So yeah, I'm gonna call it there. Thanks for watching.